U.S. says Al-Qaeda leader Ayman al-Zawahiri is in Pakistan, as he is nowhere else in the world. Obama losing credibility at home, as 55% of Americans disapprove of him as president. Dengue virus claims 3 more lives. Sri Lankan experts arrive in Pakistan to help overcome the calamity. Floods claim 9 more lives in Sindh. Information minister says that 16,000 pregnant women in need of aid in flood-hit areas. And U.S. woman shows off her world record-breaking fingernails in New York City.